Welcome back. Today, another beautiful day. We are just going to have a wee ride around the Glasshouse Mountains. Originally formed by ancient tectonic plates, and what is now the Glasshouse Mountains are what's left of the volcanic cores. Well, volcanoes that used to be here. The bumper sticker on that van is 0 to 60 eventually.
Kunrurin, Nungan, Tipragan. Not sure of the other ones.
Change all my modes. Right, ready. Super dusty though. At least all the red clay will have dried out over the last few weeks of no rain. Oh, that's a lot of orange clay. Have to watch for the dirt bikes. Okay. Well, it's not like knee-high deep though, at least. Whoop. A little bit slippy on the exit. That looks a little bit more slippy. I think it may be. Because I think that's the road we were along right at the top where that big power line is. Yeah, that looks quite boggy. See if I can get out of this ditch. Looks like dog footprints or something there. Can you see? Oh, okay. Continue out back the way we came. Okay, so a little bit dry, but not really, really dry. Oh, shoot. But it warms up quickly when you stop. Is it more of the same? Okay. Yeah, just my really awesome U-turn skills in play. Not. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the main road back to Woodford. Whoops. That way looks a little bit interesting. Let's go that way. That's a good idea. I'm happy with that plan. Lumpy. The sand isn't too thick. How do these ones look? Okay.
Not quite sick.
So if I come down the same way you just did? Okay. Shit, it's a bad place to stop. So just down on the right there. Okay, oh, it's not too bad. Just roll. Boinky, boinky. No, that would be a little bit too adventurous for me. Oh. Okay. Okay. At least it's dry. Where are those dudes doing? Did they go all the way up or did they turn off?
I think if we go up on the left and then across. Yeah. No, might as well give it a crack. Just tell me if it gets a bit gnarly. Okay. Here I come. Okay. Just looks worse. It's not too bad at all. Just lumpy. How's the downhill? Okay. Oh yeah. Whew. Are they stuck? To the left. Oh dear. We could be here a minute. The other one must have got up there. He just dislodged a big rock. I think he's still stopped there. Do you want to have a look first? Famous last words. Oh, okay. Like right where you are. Okay. Yeah, just keep coming straight back in the rut. It's warm today when you start doing this sort of carry on. It's a shame they've dug a big hole at the top. Ooh, it's better with the fresh air flowing past. It gets quite warm. There's some big rocks. Yeah. No wonder that ute was having trouble though. Yeah. I'll wait up here. Hey. Interesting to see how they go. Yeah. I'm not sure how he's going to get out with the motorbike on the back. It'll be a bit hairy. Yeah. See if he's still stopped there. Yeah. Yeah, that was nice. Woo! She says as she hits the soft sand. Curse you, soft sand. Ooh. Okay, I'm off. Whew, toasty. Yeah, some airflow. City. Just follow the pink tape. Oh, right in the hole. Look what that dude's walking to with his groceries. It's a little bit random. The main road again. Big puddle. Oh. Bikes will definitely need a clean. So that's someone camping. Yep, yep, just coming around the corner. It was sandier the last time we came down here. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, these bits are a bit sandier. Did you just go straight through the puddle? Oh, shoot, that's slippy. Yeah. Ooh, a bit churned up on the corner. Zoop. Okie dokie. The left. Yeah. That's a bit of a hole. That was a bit of a hole. Hiding in the bushes for.
I saw the side train and I thought, clearly, it's there for a reason. Inside the bush, there's a side train, normally it's got that that's so slippery. Ah.
Getting my panniers through the gap. Oop. Oop. Whee! Phew! Okay. All over the show. Oop. Bit of a squeeze. Oh. Yeah. The low-hanging vine there was a bit of a hazard. Could take you out. Those little sandy bits are quite fun. This is where we pop out. Bit bouncy through that bit. Oh, okay. That's where we were before. Okay. Alrighty. Well, thanks for coming along. Glasshouse Mountains. Heaps of tracks to explore. Definitely have to come back and cover off a few more. Oh, thanks for coming along. We'll catch you next time. Oh, that's the top of that trail.
Yeah, that's a giant hole. I would never have got out of that.